Hey guys, this walkthrough is for The Ghost in the Darkness, which you pick up from Eleanor Franklin. And this is more or less a quest where she misses stuff from the mine and she wants you to go and find out kind of what happened. So once you pick up the quest, you need to pick up the notes on the table next to her and head to the mines. If you've done your storyline for this, it's actually the same set of mines with the hate machines and the darkness and the wandering around in the darkness. Yeah. So, go ahead and head there. I am in a group right now with my friends and fiancé. However, this is a solo quest, so there's no point in actually being in a group other than entertainment value and BSing. So, be aware. Also, I think I take the longest possible route to the mines. Don't use my path as an observation of where to go. Just follow your map. It'll probably get you there faster. Okay, here we are. And you can kind of see that on my map there. Now go ahead and just drop down and go into the mines. Alright, now here you're going to want to head right around to the left to begin with. Avoid the dynamite on the ground is something I found nearly impossible. I think I blew up half the sticks by the time I finished the quest. But regardless of that, you can avoid them. But go ahead and click on the dynamite to pick it up. You'll need it later. And once you do that, it's going to go ahead and tell you to go find Chuck. Chuck is actually right by the elevator. If you've done the storyline quest, he's pretty much right across the way near the elevator. Yes, that dead body actually did have a purpose. Okay, here he is. And once you click on him, he's going to pretty much tell you he wants the photo that he was carrying around with him of his family. So you now get to go fetch that photo. The fastest way to get that is just kind of go across to this platform and then follow it around until you get to his picture. You can drop down in the water if you want. Just as I mentioned previously, avoid the hate machines. They won't shot you. I also suggest avoiding stuff on the ground, something else that I was incapable of doing when I was doing this quest. Apparently I can't talk and avoid ground spawns. And you actually have to take that picture back to him. And once you do that, he's going to go ahead and tell you to find the next person. So now you need to go find Billy. And Billy is right below him. You don't need to run around as much as I do, but he's right down there and he's pretty much tied to a minecart. Or I'm going to assume he's tied there because he's plastered there. And as you can see, I went the wrong direction, so yeah. But here he is. You can kind of see him now. And when you click on him, he pretty much wants his whiskey flask. Seriously? The things dead people want. But I guess whatever. So now you're going to go back into the room you were originally in to pick up the dynamite and pick up the whiskey flask. And it's back there by the red little specter thing that will half kill you. Alright, now go ahead and return that to avoid the dynamite and return that to Billy. Okay, now he's going to tell you to go find Sam. So remember that dynamite you picked up earlier? Okay, you're going to use that here. I suggest getting away from it so you don't take damage, but remember that thing where I said I just was wandering through everything? Apparently that includes dynamite blasts. Fortunately, it doesn't hurt too bad. So here's Sam on the wall. Sam doesn't actually want anything, which is kind of odd, but you now get a nifty handy dandy headlamp. So you can kind of see the headlamp near the lore item. Alright, now we need to go find our final person, and that is Jimmy. And this one's kind of a little bit funky to find. So what you're going to want to do is kind of go back up towards the top area. And there's that red mark right there. You can actually avoid it. I found that on the way back. But, you know, again, with the running through the things. Anyway, use your headlamp and then you'll find him in the water. Once you click on him, he's going to go ahead and spawn a specter of himself. And you pretty much need to kill him, and that will more or less complete the quest. You will need to actually escape before you can turn in, but, well, escape the mines. But by now, you probably know where everything is, or can wander around blindly or die until you do get to the entrance. Your choice. I ran. But that's it. That's the quest. I hope you found this useful. Congratulations. You have completed Ghost in the Darkness. If you like this video, please definitely feel free to like or subscribe. I do appreciate that. I hope you guys found this useful. Thanks.